My name is Cynthia Burton. I'm the CEO of Heavenly Hands of Augusta, LLC. I provide 24-hour service to the senior citizen, and I care for them. I take them back and forth to the doctor if I have to, but their family does that, so they volunteer and help with that. It's been such a pleasure and a blessing to accept the hope seed. I thank God up above for it all, because I'm not here if it wasn't for the Lord. And I thank you. And I thank Tabernacle.